Now, in every fire extinguisher, you're going to see a pin that locks this in place to where you will not be able to extinguish the fire without pulling this pin out first. You'll just simply pull that out, throw it to the side, turn it up like this, and pull the trigger.